Is it true that Diddy has to pay you $2,000 a day because he didn't ask permission to sample every breath you take?
Yeah.
Wow.
For the rest of his life.
Wow.
No, that's a lie.
No, I read that before. That is a... wow.
That's not true, is it?
Yes. Why, would no, why would he lie?
It's on the radio.
Yeah,
it's on the radio.
He read it somewhere. It's true.
Ain't fake news.
That's why Diddy slipped down from number one to number two on the Forbes list.
Oh, my God.
No, like, I'm saying. but did he ask you for permission?
Yes, he did.
After the fact?
Yes, he did.
Yeah. It was after.
We're very good friends, though.